want to a higher price
Let's go
point,
to the
which
next.
is, yeah, which is 60 plus, all right? People with a budget of around 60,000 or above, 60 to 70 ke bich mein, all right? What are you getting in 60 to 70?
Huh.
You are getting an i5 10th gen processor, yes, good. You are getting 8 gigs of RAM, good. You're getting a big screen, you're getting a big full HD screen, right? Pichle walon mein,
and it's an IPS panel either.
Haan, yeah, exactly, IPS panel.
You'll have to explain the difference.
IPS panel is essentially, it. It's better. IPS panel is the best consumer grade panel you can buy. All right, that's all you need to know. It will offer good viewing angles and stuff.
Viewing angles.
Haan. That's all you need to know. Yeah, and for the first time in this podcast, we are seeing that this laptop has an HDD as well as an SSD. All right, this is what you expect from laptops above 60,000. They will have an HDD and an SSD. All right, and that's a must. If you're going above 60,000, this is a must. Iske, unless they're giving you like 512 gigs of SSD, then go for it. If they're giving you only SSD, right? Above 60,000, only SSD, go for 512. Uske niche mat jana. And if you're going for a hybrid,
yeah, fair, this combination.
I would highly recommend that you go for a combination. All right, because this is the best. This is future proofing your laptop. Okay, you have lots of storage.
Okay,
you have lots of storage for your movies and games, all right, and we have fast storage for programs that need to be run faster, all right.
Like
you have
Chrome and Windows,
yeah. okay, Windows 10, good. Microsoft Office, bhi bahut hai. And 2 gigs of
One.
Discrete,
although it's free as
that's a, yeah, exactly.
Is it discrete?
Yeah, it's discrete. 2GB graphics, likha matlab discrete, idhar likha hoga, idhar ye dekh MX250.
Oh, and MX250.
Yeah, so the previous one was 230. This is 250, slightly more powerful.
This, okay.
Same processor. Good processor. 4 cores. Good. FHD display. Good. 8 gigs of RAM. So again, I would recommend this to someone who is sort of a multitasker. All right. You are a student. You are coding. You are doing.
You're editing your game.
Yeah. You're doing video editing. Very well, this can handle it very nicely. You can store all your videos on the computer itself, and you are doing light gaming also. See, so this will go a long way. All right, plus
and
it's
this
Lenovo.
Is a good screen. If you're looking at a laptop for around 6 hours and 8 hours a day, it's important to have a good screen for your eyes.
Yeah, and this is a
so this one has a really great screen.
Yeah, and plus this is Lenovo. I have a personal thoda sa bias towards Lenovo, so yeah, Lenovo all the way. All right, this is great build. The S series, right, they came out this year and they are one of my most favorite productivity laptops around. My most favorite, all right. S340, S145, S540, great laptops, go for them, all right.
Atik knows a lot about laptops. Go follow Atik for laptop buying guides.
Way too much. I'm gonna have to start charging people to like recommend our laptops, because people do that, by the way, all right. I'm just letting you know. Consultancy ke paise lete, yeah, you don't know. People take money to consult.
I didn't know that.
Hardware consultancy.
Consultancy ke paise, but laptop.
Yeah, 100% definitely.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Bro, this took me a year. It took me like a year to like figure all this out. Okay, so it's not again this.
Yeah, it takes good amount of research to figure all this out.
That's right. So right now I can configure.
Okay,
my,
let's move on to the next.
The next price bracket will be slightly higher also. What is this? Okay, it's what. So yes,
see,
I would recommend, so mera jo friend hai, I would recommend that person to go with this one, alright, because usko gaming nahi karna hai, usko light video editing karna hai and portable hona, so he can do light video editing with this lap, with this processor, RAM and videos apne HDD pe dal sakta hai, great. So yeah, for my friend, I would recommend that to him. Ajit, tera friend ka kya uses?
Coding and stuff. Good enough for playing games on it. Stuff as in Netflix, etc. And games be like CSGO, FIFA, and I guess low settings for Valorant stuff.
Fair enough.
So, right.
So again, this laptop can do all of that. And if he can stretch his budget, I would recommend him to go with this one. Because of if he wants to play Valorant, I would suggest a discrete graphics card. Alright. But wo uska call hai,
okay. But
tell him to search a little more, but tell him not to go below an i5 10th gen. All right, i5 9th year 8th bhi chalega. go for it. Wo mil raha hai,
yeah, he's gonna have to watch the podcast and figure it out.
Yeah, yeah, but if you're getting an i5 8th gen also, you can go for it. Not a problem. All right.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're done with that.